on the Contron stand here, and I'm joined by Sven. Sven, we've got a whole lot of hardware behind us. Tell us a little bit about what that is and what you're announcing here.
Yeah, Contron is providing commercial off-the-shelf hardware components and platforms. And in this case, at the Mobile World Congress here, we're launching 40 gig platforms based on hardware standards, primarily ATCA, but also we have a product line which is dedicated for NEPS certified platforms in a 1U and 2U environment. And we are providing a shorter time to market for the telecom equipment manufacturers and faster time to revenue for the carriers in the market.
So these are elements that go within, that they get packaged up within other network equipment manufacturers' products. So you're kind of the power within those products.
Well, that's correct. And primarily in some of the applications for LTE, MME type of platforms, where security or deep packet inspection is a key requirement. With 40 gig support on hardware platforms, we, with our partner Cavium, providing hardware which is providing multiple 10 gigabit Ethernet and up to 40 gig on a blade level, and we can scale up to multiple 40 gig platforms and blades into an platform environment.
So what are the requirements on the operator side that's driving those kind of capacities that you're now producing?
It's the increase of mobile devices and security primarily for that. Just looking at streaming applications on mobile devices, but not only limited to it. The other advantage of this is some of the advertising, which could be streaming advertising for, you know, packet inspection, packet filtering, load balancing in the platform itself. So all these kind of components are driving multi-core and deep packet inspection using Cavium as a multi-core architecture.
So obviously these are issues that, you know, there's a lot of talk about in the industry at the moment: packet inspection, traffic control, traffic management, and that's exactly where you sit.
That is correct. From a hardware perspective, that's where we are sitting. Our customers are primarily developing the application itself. That's their key element to be different to any other vendors in the market and drive revenue growth. We're taking the hardware concerns off their plates. So we're basically providing hardware platforms to do these type of applications.
Are you having to meet LTE timescales for operators, or are you ahead of those sort of rollout plans?
Well, the rollout plans development has already been started. Most of our customers are in this design cycle already, start launching platforms. They're going into carrier networks already as well. From a time perspective, the Octeon 2 family we were using in our case for the packet inspection is a new architecture and it's fairly new to the market, but the performance is much higher than previous type of architectures.
So where do you see the development going of these kind of, you know, access-based products?
Well, the development is going to be increasing, right? I mean, this is just the beginning on packet inspection. Subscriber growth is there. We are in 2011. The forecast from most of the research companies showing a much broader adoption rate for mobile devices, and therefore it's not the end of multi-core packet processing in this type of hardware architecture.